have developed in-house features of a game which technically fulfill the needs of desperate gamer as well as a normal gamer. 50 cameras and 20 processors have been placed to capture action from every corner of arena. The cameras work on the object detection principle. The cameras are located according to the division of the zones so that exact position of the ball and hence the zone can be ascertained. All the cameras are coordinated in a well-planned and calculated way through which we get to know whether the ball is bowled or not and how many runs were scored on it with all the other required information of the delivery. Every processor processes 2 to 4 cameras data at a point of time and a centralized processors analyze the whole data to determine the final output. The whole analysis and processing of data results in the overall automation of the game where no umpire, commentator, scorer, or analyst is required. Once each action is captured and turned into a piece of data, there is no manual intervention required to perform various game-related activities like updating the scoreboard. All match-related data is stored in a legacy database as historical data. After every ball, the new situation after the ball is compared with all the historical situations to generate automated situation-based commentary. On match completion, the whole data is presented to the players and audiences in interactive user tables and graphs on the web and mobile.